Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to enable game turbo gaming feature in your Xiaomi Android mobile. And here I show these steps by using my Xiaomi Mi 11i Android mobile. At same time, this feature almost rolling out for all Xiaomi platforms, but if you have an operating system of Android 11. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if you enable this game turbo settings, your gaming experience goes to high level. So due to this game turbo feature, you get the good battery optimization and high level gaming interface. So if you like to activate it, just open your settings menu. And then locate the settings name called special features. And click to open it. So now I get this game turbo. So just click to open it. And here it shows me all installed games. So you can tap the games from right side to left side. So anyway, if you like to enable this game turbo, now in this section, in top of right side, it shows on settings icon. So just press on it. And then simply click to enable this option. And also check it if you enable the following settings. And the first one is in game shortcuts. And the second one is content recommendations, and always use home page orientation as vertical. So next you can go to performance mode. So here you can tick to enable all the settings and go back to the one step. So next you can tick to enable performance optimization, and this option will avoid overheating and hardware related issues. And finally enable this restrict buttons and gestures. And this option will restrict buttons and full screen gestures during games. So anyway, once you enable I mentioned settings and go back to the game turbo section. So I try to add the one new game. And click to open it. But friends, now this time you can see it shows game turbo boosted successfully, which means that this game turbo is ready to use. So if you play any game by using this game turbo feature, your phone not getting any heating issue or lagging issues. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.